about saving lives, but it's also about safeguarding tourism revenue.
Sharp!
The bartender life ender, Bobby Bojangles.
Got another shark?
Oh, Finn sighted!
Time will tell whether government actions can diminish Port Clovis's reputation as a shark attack hotspot.